Okay. I had the opportunity to try the SMY solar flame lights. I think they're pretty cool because you can put them in the ground like this, but it also has a little clip, so if you wanted to clip it, like wherever you're having your picnic or whatever, you can charge them either with the sunlight hitting it directly, or there's a little port, so if you want to speed that process up some, you can charge them inside your house. Right now, it's obviously daylight while we're here having a nice picnic, but later on, when it gets dark and we have these going at night, we'll show you how that looks.